Details on Alec. He's not a very good guy.
Tell me something I don't know.
First, though, I have a big mid-season cliffhanger. Turns out, he used to race. Was really good. Won a few events under the name Lil A.
Well, Yaz never mentioned that.
Go figure. But Lil gave it all up 10 years ago tonight.
Hold on, hold on. 10 years ago? How old is he?
It gets wilder. He quit after he took on the Lakeshore champ in one big race. Risked it all. Lost it all, and never raced again. Guess who the champ was? Guess! Rydell!
Wait, seriously?
Nah, can you imagine? Alec is actually Rydell's arch nemesis, sitting in his lair, plotting from the beginning.
Tess! Jeez.
He's just some low-life ex-racer who never really made it pay, and now he's into some shady shit. Lil A. You are so gullible! Peace!
Suspects control. snake's tail.
Chances to win that money back.
Looks like LPD wants to join the fun now.
Going after the perp.
It's only the start.
Oh, here, Chris, huh?
I just busted.
couple actors in a Subaru.
They shook us, man.
That perp just vanished somewhere on Rose Hill Drive.
Look around, guys. They have to be here somewhere.
Suspect somewhere on Kennedy.
Thank you.
all units. We have a visual on the perp entering Griffith Parkland.
All units, intercept the hit and take this bonehead down.
Re-engaging. No more mistakes.
Perps off road. Boom.
All units for blessing entering North Oaks. Deploying roadblock. Dispatch, roadblock deployed. All units be advised, perp has entered Palemore.
Dumbass hit track!
Roadblock. Suspect last seen entering University Central.
Hulk is trying to take us out!
Dispatch, roadblock deployed.
We're on the way out here!
All units, perp last seen entering Underwood Gardens.
I really hate this driver!
We just lost that damn perp in Underwood Gardens.
Let's find this punk and go eat some pizza! But I'm off.
So Alec and those kids from the Heights ain't doing things the right way, huh? Big surprise.
I know, right? Getting kind of fun now. Wonder if Alec wears an eye patch.
I'm serious.
Do I not sound serious? Eye patches are hardcore.
Tess, I mean it. Keep the kid out of it. I already lost Yas. I don't want to lose anybody else.
Aw, Mr. Wright. Did we just have a moment?
sorry.
Okay. What for?
He was looking so cute and needy, just sitting there.
Who? Wait, who was? Rydell? Wait, did you get him a puppy?
Worse, I made him a Reddit profile.
What have you done?
All the parts and parcel of the scene. qualified for shit.
I'm
See ya! Wouldn't want to be ya!
Patrol here, we are engaging.
These lunatics really hate traffic. Here to take this street racing punk down.
Each other.
me go back to driver's ed. You flirting with me?
We're treating each other, dispatch.
Don't mess up now. To take this one down. Patrol here and ready to help.
What's the deal this time?
Couple of kids took their dad's car out for a spin. Only problem is, dun dun dun, they didn't tell daddy.
So we are now taking it back for them.
Exactly!
To her, Lakeshore is not just a city, or a shore, or a lake with a shore by a city. Lakeshore is so much more. Re-elect Mayor Morgan Stevenson, and let's do more for shore.
Did they write that ad with crayons?
Suspect is in a Land Rover.
Be advised, we have reports of the suspect in Jefferson Hills.
We lost them, dispatch.
Our units just lost that suspect in Jefferson Hills.
Let's track
him. I see him. Let's do spec on. We're getting in on the action, team.
Damn. Can't believe we lost that one.
We lost that damn perp in Lake Virgil.
Thank you.
creep.
Racer just vanished on Rose Hill Drive.
Search the area and hunt this punk down.
Suspect pulled the disappearing act on Rose Hill Drive.
Re-engaging the chase, dispatch. Interceptor here, control. I need a side view of this bonehead. I think we may need to bow out soon.
Spike strip up ahead should stop them.
Have they lost their damn mind?
Be advised, suspect entering Gilmore. Strip up ahead should take this burp out.
They're hitting us, man.
Up ahead should stop the suspect.
They took us out, he got away. I'm gonna find this punk, I know it.
For bailing them out and delivering the car in almost perfect condition. Nicely done.
Well, thanks. You know, I did what I could. So, you want to tell me what that was all about?
They thought it'd be funny to ditch school and take Daddy's car for a joyride. Daddy found out, called the cops, so they called me.
Then you called me.
See? You're starting to see how this works. You make a good team.
We're a team? That's funny, because it seems like I'm the one taking all the risks.
That's why you're my number one.
Yet you treat me like a number two.
You know what, kid? Running the numbers this week, we're making some serious profit. The more the mayor talks about racing, the more the city wants to race again. And the more the word gets out about the garage. New clients have been calling all week. Also, you hear that? Me neither. No tests. I might actually get some work done for a change.